Coming off the worst month of the year in August, the Bitcoin spot markets have shown little in the way of price volatility in September. For the first 6 days, the BTC USDT has closed in a $250 range in the upper $25,000. This changed on Thursday, when the pair surged 1.9% higher to hit the midnight bell at $26,255. Binance's order book shows substantial support among buyers at the $25,500 price point. Resistance points, meanwhile, are set at $26,500 and $27,000. The IMF on Thursday laid out a roadmap to monitor and contain cryptocurrencies' perceived risks to stability in the traditional finance sector. Widespread adoption of crypto assets could undermine the effectiveness of monetary policy, circumvent capital flow management measures, exacerbate fiscal risks, divert resources available for financing the real economy, and threaten global financial stability, a newly published paper from the IMF said. Aggregated open interest on the Bitcoin futures market swung higher this week, from $7.47 billion to nearly $8 billion today, though this is still significantly down from the $10 billion plus in open interest observed in August.